Crossan Wright. You're right about Jesus, but each of his thinkers see him with a difference. Crossan doesn't believe Bultmann and Wright do. Do we deal with myths or historic truth? For Bultmann, Jesus is God's Son. Miracles make sense if you demythologize them. The resurrection only shows a rising of new faith, and Jesus' death, not resurrection, is the way that we are saved. Bultmann, Crossan, Wright, they all write about Jesus, but each of these thinkers see him with a difference. Crossan doesn't believe Bultmann and Wright do. Do we deal with myths or historic truth? For Crossan, Jesus was nothing more than a man, a Jewish peasant in the Mediterranean, a product of his circumstance, social revolutionary. His miracles heal social rifts. We're not extraordinary. Bultmann, Crossan, Wright, they all write about Jesus, but each of these thinkers see him with a difference. Crossan doesn't believe Bultmann and Wright do. Do we deal with myths or historic truth? For Wright, Jesus is the Son of God, Messiah. Resurrection is historical. The Bible is no liar. Jesus' followers remained because he rose again in glory. Evidence suggests it's true and part of the big story. Bultmann, Crossan, Wright, they all write about Jesus, but each of these thinkers see him with a difference. Crossan doesn't believe Bultmann and Wright do. Do we deal with men?